Actress Kubbra Sait, who rose to fame with Netflix's web series Sacred Games, said people have bullied her by calling her Cobra instead of her name, but she feels proud of her identity today.
Like, I've been bullied for my name. I've been called Cobra my entire life.
But I was called a snake, Masaba the snake. So I'm the same.
See? And you won't believe it, but hamesha ghar jaati thi, roti thi aur kehti thi ke please mera naam badal do. Please change my name. I don't like this name. Aur aaj I feel proud of my name. I feel so comfortable with my identity.
Kubbra was interacting with the media at skincare brand campaign launch along with fashion designer Masaba Gupta on Tuesday. Sharing her views on women's situation in the society, Kubbra said,
"Jo physical barriers hain, jo ye conceptions hain ya criticisms hain, it's not just limited to a gender and not necessarily the female gender. It's not like boys are not bullied.
Yeah.
It doesn't mean that boys are not hurt. It doesn't mean that there is no state of, you know, mental insecurity for one gender over the other."
Currently, Kubbra is working with Alankrita Srivastava for her next film, Dolly Kitty or Wo Chamakte Sitare, and also has other projects. INS Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.